So this is 10 milliliters of vinegar in the barrel, and there's approximately 1.2 grams of baking soda right here. And there you go, vinegar and baking soda gun.